Thank you, Catherine. Well, the time now is right at 5:02. We do have new details. It's out of Pickens County this morning, and that's where a forest fire is now under control. So crews with Pickens County Emergency Services responded to the fire in Central yesterday. They say the 3-acre fire started on Robinson Bridge Road after power lines fell. Crews are now working to clean up that area.